Oui, en bien, avec Caribbean Images, ça a fait la communauté, en pile activité en Haïti, élection chauffée, en pile préparation a fait pour Noël dans New York. A dit Happy Holiday to all, joyeux Noël et bonne année. Ça a fait la communauté, Peter Pouchon, c'est programme Panon, 21 years serving the community with Caribbean Images Television. Dans le programme, ça a bien avec nous, Pasteur Sam Nicolas, en pile activité dans la communauté, Christmas célébration et Sister Donna dans le programme, nan, en pile activité avec Chief Police O'Neill, Commissioner de Canassi dans Brooklyn. Nous avons un reportage avec Gardi Bozella, il y en a un pour Caribbean Image Anissa. Vite branché avec Caribbean Image, tout détail dans l'élection en Haïti, nous connaissons l'élection chauffée, en pile parler, en pile. Vite branché pour un petit peu.
We are here to serve the community less fortunate than we are. Okay. And it's very important that all of us use this holiday to remember to be thankful for everything that we have and help those who are less fortunate.
Hollywood is helping here. Hollywood is helping in the community.
Absolutely, all day long.
Participation.
We come here to participate in the church in giving out food and help the community. And we are glad to do it.
All right. It's goodwill to all men. It's Thanksgiving. Hollywood is here. Is representing, you know, all the community, all diaspora throughout the whole Brooklyn. You know, all right.
Good. Anything you want to add about the Thanksgiving dinner here?
I'm Roy Moiso, representing MFM Forum, Comedy FM.
Good. We have the ladies working very hard. We're in the kitchen. Make sure that everybody have a nice dinner on Thanksgiving Day at the Evangelical Crusade. We're here with Mr. Paris Nicolas.
Happy Thanksgiving to everybody. Nous disons Dieu merci pour Anessa n'a fêté son action de grâce. Nous, communauté, en répond. Et nous disons merci avec tout le monde qui aide nous pour nous faire Thanksgiving en succès pour l'Église. Et de année en année, n'a fait mieux et mieux. Nous disons Dieu merci. Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Reverend Sam, tell us about the
I'm really thankful for the community support, all the people, all the community leaders that came out. Pastor John, Halifo's out, Mercedes Narcisse, Rita Joseph, Heidi, celebrity photographer from the city. Everybody came out to support what we're giving back annually for the community. So we, you know, we're very thankful.
And, the other people, the media that's here.
The media, that's right. Attorney Rubenstein, he's on his way. Senator Parker, he's on his way. So we're very thankful for all the community support for Evangelical Crusade to support, you know, this event. So this is very good. This is very good. And Peter, and thank you. Thank you for Caribbean Images coming out to support this and to show the community what we're doing.
Anything else coming up with the church?
Well, December 24th, we're going to have our annual Christmas Eve service, December 31st, our annual watch night service on the 31st, where we're going to end service at midnight, and then we'll start again on Sunday morning.
Yeah. Any message for the new year?
Message for the new year, it's the new year of open heavens. It's a year where God is going to open up the windows of heaven and pour out abundant blessing. We know 2016 was a very tough year for everyone throughout the world, but we believe that 2017, the number 7, is a number of blessings. So God is going to pour out 7 specific blessings throughout the course of the year. So they got to watch and they got to follow the signs of the time to know when the windows of heaven are open to receive their special blessings.
All right, thank you. Thank you, pastors of the community. A big dinner here, serving the community right here. Thanksgiving Day. And Brooklyn, big shout out to all the servants. Alifo is here. Big shout out to Alifo. To Mercedes Narcisse is here. All the people helping here with the food. loving the food right here. Big shout out to the staff of Alifo and the members of the church here at the Evangelical Crusade Christian Church in Brooklyn. We are with the leadership, Reverend Dr. Sam Nicolas. Stay with Caribbean Images. A big shout out to the Bishop Phyllis Nicolas, who's been with the church for over 44 years. And Caribbean Images right here. Thanksgiving dinner.
Put it on there.
I don't know why that's easy.